fresh St. John's wort. This one's been in for about 10 minutes with the alcohol and water, and it turns the beautiful blood red. Ooh, you can see it starting to turn already. They're so beautiful. The hypericin in the fresh flowers turns anything that's made with fresh flowers, tea, tinctures, oils, etc., that beautiful ruby red color. If they're dried, they don't do the same. They have to be fresh, but they are very beautiful.